People have forgiven me, and people have shown mercy on me. I will do the same.
Sheldon Thomas spent 18 years in prison for murder he didn't commit. He was freed in 2023 after a new investigation proved detectives had a grudge against him and they intentionally showed a witness a photo of a different Sheldon Thomas just so they could arrest him.
I didn't deserve what happened. I forgive him. Just like I've made mistakes my life, and